them no first. Tablets are found on a botanical expedition in the Yucatan Peninsula. They are sent to a accommodating facility in Naples, Florida, where they are found to be 140 years old. These tablets have strange writings on them that no one can decipher. The U.S. government is brought in to monitor the situation. A young intern working at the facility stumbles upon the fact that he can read the strange accent. He meets a young beautiful intern, and the two are thrown into a whirlwind of entry, danger, and attraction. We follow this young man dirty as he discovers the secrets behind the strange artifact. Why he can read them? Why he can read them and how they will affect the entire world? The knowers. October 23rd, 2009. 2009.